Hello from camping.
Yeah.
And how did
this one of the ball around the tent?
Yeah.
So this is one tent.
Yeah. How do you open this?
Like this.
So whose tent is this? Okay. So you wanna show us your tent?
Yeah, that's
Where is your tent, Kim Tok?
That's tent.
This is my beautiful.
Whose tent is that one? The cute blue one. I want that one.
Okay. That's ours.
And that's yours?
That's ours.
Whose is that one?
That's
Auntie
Adi's tent.
Come and see your tent.
Kimto, is that your tent?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, Mutel is your tent. I want you to show me your tent.
You wanted that one.
You want that one?
Yeah.
Okay. But Kimto already said that's hers.
Okay, I'll see you now.
Where's Kimto? Okay, you want to set up the toilet?
Yeah.
All right, let's see how you do it. Nice. So you have to get the pegs and pin it down and then get the toilet from the car. See, Liam has just set up our camping toilet / washroom. That's where the kids will take their shower and their toilet as well, because I don't really trust the public toilets over there. I don't know how often they clean it, so I bought this one for the kids. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, you need to get packed, so then the wind will blow it away. Okay? Wait, though, what else do you want to show us? Where's the kitchen?
The kitchen
right there. Where? Hold on. What are you gonna cook for today?
Hot dogs.
No, that's not a living room. What's that? Are you gonna get wood and start a campfire for us? Liam. Kim Tok. Hi.
Hi, family.
Are you gonna do the campfire
for us? We go camping.
Yes.
I'm gonna sit at the fire by myself with mommy.
Yes.
And I hope you a good day. And happy holidays.
It's not holidays.
What?
We're just camping here for this weekend. Yeah. Yeah.
Happy camping day!
Nice.
Happy camping day!
I know. Are you guys excited
Happy
for camping?
Holiday.
Are you excited for camping?
Yeah!
Yeah? What are you looking forward to?
We just
I'm looking forward to the s'mores by the campfire.
The s'mores.
Yeah?
This is YouTube dot campsite.
Yeah. Look at that tent. Look at that car. Look at that tent. This is the living room. That's the kitchen. So I'll see you guys in the next video.
Child with a hand.
Tita, you like the train?
Yeah, a tree grew up.
Listen to auntie, what did God do?
There was a lot of sun, and then all of a sudden a tree grew up and there was shade.
Imagine in the desert, it was seated at the mountain. Hey guys, come on to come. Yeah. this side. Tyler, don't flash me, please.
Eli, come. Chanel, come.
This is my t-shirt from Oscar. Did you go to Oscar? 2019? Yeah.
I wonder why it has adventures on it. Or is it Pathfinder?
Yeah, Pathfinder.
I'm going to Pathfinder next year.
Yeah, when you get to 10 years, you'll be Pathfinder.
Wow!
So cold! The water is so cold!
It's okay, once you're in it for like 5-10 minutes, you'll be fine.
Only we were allowed to go car here, but suddenly we can't go
There's nothing over here.
It's just down some.
I like your floaty. You can't even paddle.
Why is everybody at the beach?
Why can't they come in the water?
Huh?
Why is everybody at the beach?
People are getting ready to go in the boat.
No, we're not in the boat right now.
Junior is swimming?
Yeah.
Can I do?
Liam, come swim. Junior, you can't go past me. The water gets deeper behind you.
I'm scared of the water.
Why are you scared of the water? You guys can't go past me.
What?
Behind me, the water is deeper.
Ah!
That's why I'm standing here so you can swim on the other side.
Wait, we have the life jacket.
I know, but I don't want to be asking. Just swim here. The water is okay on this side to swim.
Over there.
You're not too far
away over there.
Over there, we'll go in the afternoon in the canoe. Hi Paul, are you nervous? Eli, are you enjoying the boat ride? No?
Oh, tunagonga.
Tunagonga.
Edge.
We're heading to a tree.
Hello, are you guys enjoying boat riding?
Yeah.
Yeah? Nice. It's a lot of water. There's no fish. Just water. Oh my goodness, we're getting into very deep water here.
Silas.
Okay, Silas, you like your trip?
Yeah.
Are you scared?
No.
No. Only mommy scared. Only mommy. Not you. Look at all that water, sir.
That's deep.
That's very deep. You're actually, right now we're deep end. Very deep now.
Yes.
Yeah.
Silas
want to swim by himself? Yeah, he's learning,
he's in swimming lessons.
Oh, nice.
Let's vlog. Hi, guys.
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Are you enjoying your canoeing?
Yeah.
Yes. Louis, you like canoeing?
Yeah.
All right.
This boat is gonna subside. We're all going.
No, we are okay.
We are fine.
All right, guys. Tell me, how's your canoeing experience?
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hi.
I'm a little scared.
Chanel, are you scared? Tita, are you scared? Tita. Tita is the most calm person in this canoe right now.
Yeah.
Right.
Mommy.
Yeah. How about you, Irene? Tonight we're going back. Yeah?
Oh man, I'm so. I have this phobia with water.
With water?
Yeah. Okay, let's go back now.
Yeah, we're going back. How about you, Auntie B?
Can I try?
You're good?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Can I? No, Chanel, no. Stop it.
can I
Chanel, make... can you listen to your mom?
Hi. You guys enjoying a canoe ride?
Yes, we are.
Yeah, you're gonna hold it. Today was not so cold. Come on, there was a difference.
So, guys, it's the last day of camping. How you guys feel?
Sad.
Time to go back home.
Oh boy, it's so relaxing, but now we have to go.
Vacation is done. Chanel, are you excited to go back home? Are you excited? Camping is done.
Yeah.
Do you want us to continue or to go home?
Do you want us to stay another night or go home?
Go home?
Stay here.
Why?
You want to stay here, Kemto? Oh, Chanel says she wants to see daddy. So Kemto wants to stay. So I think we're going to leave this tent up so Kemto can stay here. Right?
Just one more day.
One more day.
I choose one more day for me. Hi guys,
I love you. Oh, nice. And I won't turn back, 'cause I want to see my Jesus someday. I got my mind made up, and I won't turn back, 'cause I want to see my Jesus someday. Come on, everybody say, I've got my mind.
Stay, oh my soul, see all he's done, oh my. see the work of your hands. Galaxies spinning, a heavenly dance. Oh God, all that you are is so overwhelming. And I hear the sound of your voice. All at once, it's a gentle and fine.